Hello all, just a quick video on how to create a landscape score in Sibelius. I've got my score here, but at the moment it's in portrait and I want to change the orientation so it's landscape. So I'm going to come up to layout and then there's this orientation button here. And I'm going to choose landscape and it'll automatically change the layout. You may need to redistribute the staves so that it sort of fills the space, but that's basically it. I hope that's helpful. See you next time.